Mobile phone is a very common equipment that almost everyone has these days. Now, this mobile can get into trouble, can become faulty. And so, we need to understand how we can repair these mobile phones. In this video, we will learn about what are the tools that are used in mobile repairing and how we can use them to ensure that we are able to repair mobile phones. First of all, when we are talking about mobile repairing tools, we must understand aligners. Aligners are basically very small screwdrivers that are used to open the screws in a mobile phone. Typically, most mobile phones, when they have a problem, you will need to open them and only then you can check what the problem is. And that's where all these aligners are used. These are very different heads. You know, each of them is a very unique head. Some of them have a flat head. Some of them have the head of a star. Some of them have six heads. So it could be very different heads. As you can see, it could be very different heads for very different types of screws. Now, for example, this one is a flat screwdriver. This one is a six-way screwdriver, and this is a four-way screwdriver. So whenever we need to open up mobile phones, the first tool that we need are these aligners. Once we use these aligners and open the mobile phone, we will be able to find out what problems exist in the mobile phone and solve those problems. Now, you may want to ask a question on how we can identify where we need to use which aligner. Now, for this, you will need to check the screw heads that are placed on your mobile phone. Now, the screw heads typically have one of these formations on top. It could be a flat formation, it could be a four-way formation, it could be a six-way formation. Looking at that, you will know which screwdriver or aligner needs to be used exactly as per the requirement. So you need to match this with the screw head and accordingly use the